guys, CrazyCrafter here, and before this episode begins, we have had some evolutions, so I'm going to show you them right now.
Magikarp.
Yeah, you just saw it. Pidgey and War Turtle, which I nicknamed Pete and Leo for some reason, have evolved. But I'm kind of tired of War Turtle's name being Leo. Let's put Pete's name back. I think Growlithe can stay, buddy. Well, welcome back to Pixelmon, everybody. I need to give you guys the house tour. Well, here's the front. You're not allowed in here, Arthur. I think we have to have a battle. Go, Pidgeotto! Where's a Pikachu when you need one? Yeah, there's also some Pokemon I caught, but they're in the PC because they're too OP. At least one of them is too OP. It was a level 40 Pikachu. Caught him. And a Pokeball. It was epic. Now let's just. Use water gun. This is an intense battle. I can't be confused and paralyzed. Fight. Fired it. Great, paralyzed. Dodubo. Dodrio. It's weird. No.
Ghastly. Ghastly.
You Ghastly. Night. Sucker Punch. Sucker Punch again. Buddy. Oh, this one. Get out of my house, okay? Get out. Just get out. Enjoyed your fall. Made me feel like a loser. I don't want Why'd you open? Well, I'm gonna go to spawn. Jeez, I hate going to spawn. Well, if you're wondering where all my stuff went,
there was.
Okay, there's a guy. But. But there was a, there was a zombie pigman, I don't know how it got there, but there was, and went around. And for some reason, without me attacking it, it killed me. For no apparent reason. But I can show you the Pokemon I got on the PC. Just look in my team slots. Show you Pikachu level 40. Butterfree level 25. See, that one fits with the rest of my team. If they have like level. So that was my team. Oh yeah, if you do not know, in the Pokemon Center, not the Pokemon Center. What is that? Shiny Charmander? No, it's right. But over in the Pokemart, you can buy steak. And you can eat it if you run out. Know what's in here, but I think it's time to add something. I just gotta remember this house is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 long. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So it's an 8x9. I guess it's lined up with the wall. So, let's just keep digging. We really need some torches down here. When my shovel breaks, I'm going to have to go make a new one. That is how you play. Just because it teleports me home. Let's take a piece of cobble out. By the way, I have clay. So, let's just craft a shovel. Here we go. So yeah. Digging stuff is boring. Why is this still here? There. I think I might just cut out me clearing up this floor, so be right back. Alright guys, as you can see, you can now jump down here, and I found some coal, so let's take this with us. And I got a stack and 13 of cobblestone, but sadly, we cannot refill the walls with this cobblestone. So we're gonna have to have like a third part of it. But cobblestone kind of stands out from regular stone. So I'm just going to kind of just fill in the dirt parts around there. And now it's time to make a part for these apple horns I got. So let's just dig down to, I guess. I should cut this out, but I don't feel like it. All I do is just start recording when I'm digging. I just don't feel like doing this. No, cutting it out. I just don't feel like cutting it out because you guys need to see me work. You know what? Let's take the official way of getting down. One. This is the official way of getting down. A ladder. It's very efficient, I know. Thank you. You guys are a great crowd. I don't think the PC like that. So let's just create a pickaxe. We need one. Do I have blocks on my back? No. Jump down here. So let's just continue digging. This is so boring. Oh, he's dying. Sweet. We need iron. We need all the iron we can get. We're gonna have to go to the spawn and buy some if we absolutely. It doesn't match, but oh well. Let's just go mining like we're already doing. There's so many things I want to build, but I can't. Because, one, I don't have a protection land shovel, and two, you could dye the wool, but it's no fun. So let's just combine with the dirt. Let's put this down. I could actually go take some apricorns from people if I wanted. That'd be fun. Red. Sorry, guys. Have to do this. I'm not really sure if the gym leaders on this are robots. I just won't be able to walk over here. Thanks a lot, game. Thanks a lot for me just being too stupid to realize that. So let's just continue digging. This digging is fun. Diamonds, it could be a little bit exciting. Right, we just gotta find some. I don't even remember what this color was. Well, we'll figure out when it grows. Pink. There we go. Now, I'm sure, what do you even use pink apricots for? Tell me in the comments below if you know. I will tell you thank you. Well, I kind of have everything I really need. I just picked up a lot of for no reason. Oh, wait, we have more apricorns. Yay. This sucks. I forget which one's which, but I believe that one is blue. Blue. You're all by yourself because I don't know what you are. Well, let's just go out and look around, I guess. For 2 minutes because this episode's almost over. But hey, look! I know it's a growl, so I say it's an